The Thomas House Hotel in Red Boiling Springs, Tennessee, was originally owned by the Cloyd family. It was built in 1890 and is one of only three hotels standing from that era. The property was marked by two fires, one that completely destroyed the entire hotel in 1924, and the hotel was rebuilt and reopened in 1927. A second fire destroyed one wing in the 1990s. The Cloyd family are said to be seen and heard on the property. There is even a what they call the whistler, which I picked up before, but I can't figure out how to get that video back, of course. So I hope you enjoy our investigation. This was a fun night. I remember from the hour and then. You gotta hold that down.
Get sleep.
You gotta hold it down.
Oh. Is there anyone in this church? Are you trapped here?
I'm like 90% sure it's supposed to be evil.
Oh. Is there an evil spirit demon here in this church?
Well, I just saw the tablecloth move.
It's windy.
Damn it, Michaela, I'm trying to go with it here.
Is there a demonic presence in this church? We heard there was.
I don't really feel any man, but
I do.
I'd call it by its name if I could remember what it was. Anyone here? Hello?
Can't be forgiven now, so blasphemy. Said something. And those would be upside down crosses, depending on how you want to look at it.
It's kind of dark back here. I should have brought my light. I'm sure there are, but I don't know where the switches are.
Really strong.
It wasn't here before.
No, it wasn't.
It smells like it just been sprayed. Like I can still feel the, like when you spray something, you know how it feels
the
when.
Mist,
yeah.
It's very.
And then right here is gone. Right here it's gone.
Yeah, but it's not gone up there.
But it smelled like somebody sprayed it literally right there in the middle of the hallway.
Yeah, just like seconds ago.
I'm pretty sure they're all downstairs.
You could hear
them in the kitchen.
Me too. I don't think they're up here.
I don't think a little kid would run up here and spray perfume.
No.
Plus, I think they're... rooms are at their apartments at the other end of the house.
Somebody stay here with a kid. I hope that's not seen anybody.
Yeah. What is that even in the floor wrappers?
I don't know.
That smell's gone.
No.
It's completely gone. They say that's like one of the strongest ways to know that something's there.
I know
smell.
It is. One time, I can almost taste it in my mouth.
That's what it was like when I walked through there, but it's gone. I don't smell it anymore.
But I was at this house, this woman and her daughter was like 11, 12, and they were fighting, I mean, a horseshoe battle. And grandma's picture got knocked down in the floor, and you walk back in the back bedroom, and you could smell wintergreen skull like somebody had just put it in their fucking mouth. I was there, and she dipped wintergreen skull. Grandma did. I was there to witness that. Now, that was That was pretty creepy.
I just want to make sure there's not like a one of them things they plug into the wall that sprays mist. But I don't see a plug-in for that. I don't even see a plug-in where they could put one. But it is totally on. This is going to be a good night. I already heard the whistle. I smelled something. Seems, I mean, this is going to be good.
Sarah, if you're here with us in this room, we just want to introduce ourselves. I'm Becky. This is Michaela. We're just here to spend the night and maybe try to communicate with you. If there's any other ghosts here, spirits, we're just here to have fun, try to communicate with you. None of our equipment will hurt you.
I'm sure you've experienced plenty of people before us.
Right, so you should know how to use some of it. So let's have a good night.
Thank you.
name is Becky. This is Michaela. We're just here to maybe communicate with you and learn about you. You can talk to us through this device. I'm sure y'all are familiar with the
power on
paranormal equipment we have since this place gets investigated a lot.
I was going to take a second because it's not a long time. I was like, why is it not working? It searches for Bluetooth when it's not plugged in.
Just try to speak clearly and one at a time, please. Hello?
Darker entity in here, is that true?
You communicate with us with these balls too. All you have to do is pack it. Slide it in the wall. Is there a dark entity in this house?
Are any of the Floyd family here?
That was their name, was Floyd.
They're the ones who originally built it.
You like to talk to us, spirit? Can you make my ball light up? I feel like I say that 24 times a day on our hunts. I get really excited when the balls light up.
Where'd you put it?
On that next table.
Oh, I see that room.
Where was that perfume smell coming from that we smelled earlier?
Power off.
Hopefully that loud heat doesn't mess with it much.
Oh, you think it will?
No, I guess
we move down, maybe?
It's going to pick it up from no matter where we're at in the room. So.
Oh, well, maybe we should do it somewhere else. I mean, they said there was a lot of activity in this room. That's why I want to come in here, but I don't really feel it.
Me neither.
I mean, there's something trying to come through right here, but it comes and goes. Let's go on to the study. Thank you.
They have shows and stuff they put on. They had a list over there of what it costs. A room with dinner. A room with dinner and a show.
Those kids probably ain't a bit scared, but they do it out here around, isn't
it? Yeah.
Why is it so cold in here?
I don't know. Which room are you wanting to go to? Them.
Are you sure?
Their apartment's on this side.
Oh.
Is there a light switch? I can't see.
I can't see. Turn
your phone light on. See. Just looking around. Huh, there's a Ouija board in here. There's a Ouija board in here.
Why is there a Ouija board right out on the
open
table?
I don't know.
Let's go for it.
There's also some offerings.
You know you're curious.
I'm not touching a Ouija board.
You can have a seance, but you can't have a Ouija board.
I've never had a seance. I'd like to.
There must not be no damn heat in this part of the house. Communicate with us tonight. Anybody? It's awfully cold in here. Is that you guys? Also have these cool little balls. If you haven't seen them already, they light up when you touch them. We can communicate with you that way as well.
What is it okay?
Something said something. All you have to do is stay on the tap and it'll come out. Just like that. I get really excited when the balls light up. Anybody in here want to communicate with us?
This one's open. I heard it talk, but what is it?
anyone in here that would like to communicate with us, now is your chance. Anybody in here want to talk to us tonight? No, we're going to move on to the next room.
There is rooms down here too. Sarah says peekaboo with Casper.
Yeah.
That's cute.
What are these other rooms?
That's just a room, and I don't know.
Oh, it's a bedroom. Where's that need to swim that?
I don't know.
Oh, it's got a creepy looking bed.
It's room number 5. I don't know.
Is that a handicap room?
Got a chair, shower chair, yeah. And everything.
Any spirits hanging out in here? No.
We went back there, but I think it was like a shop or something. It's all.
Oh, it's like an antique shop.
Yeah.
Now it's gone. Hello?
You want to talk to us?
Sure.
What's your name? What's your name? Do you understand? Are you a member of the Coy family?
Are any members of the Floyd family still here?
Are you a man or a woman? My ball light up? It's like something's trying. Actually, you don't know. Are you a woman? You sound female. Mrs. Floyd?
Floyd.
Floyd. I thought Floyd didn't sound right.
C-L-O-Y-D.
Are you stuck here? Is there a dark energy in this house? Are you going to talk to us?
Coffee's making me a little sick. Does it sometimes?
So there's energy back there. What was that? Can you say that again? Can you make the ball on that table light up? Just touch it. Do you want to communicate with us?
Make one of my balls light up. We're gonna move on upstairs if you don't want to talk to us.
We could try regular EVP. Okay.
Searching for connection.
Oh, I hit the wrong button.
Power off.
I'm gonna stop.
Yeah, there ain't no background noise now.
You can talk. Well, good job. As if your phone's not busted up enough.
Let's put it on the table.
There's orange light on this device. All you gotta do is talk. And hopefully we'll hear it.
There's something right there.
Are you a member of the Cloyd family? Do you just enjoy being here?
It's a beautiful home. Thank you for sharing it with us tonight. Is Sarah here? Is there a girl named Sarah here in the house? Is there a dark energy here? Is there a girl named Sarah here in the house? Tell you what, I'll get really small ball light up tonight. Checking out.
Yeah, you too. Bang right there.
But that would probably scare me, honestly.
Probably do. Honestly.
Yeah,
probably all the sugar.
So, there's that. And we've got a machine you can talk to us through, too.
I'm going to run my voice recorder for a while and see what we get.
What we get.
Is the whistling man up here?
Yeah, is Mr.
Cloyd?
Mr. Cloyd, are you up here in this house?
I can't whistle. few years ago.
Really?
Yeah.
Said it's not too late for me.
Nope.
Why is that so blurry?
The screen probably cracked even more.
Oh, God. Probably. There it is. It's the, no, now it's blurry again. Make one of my balls light up. You whistle? We heard there's a man here that likes to whistle while he's working. Mr. Cloud?
Cloyd.
Cloyd?
You're calling everything with the right name. They're going to come after you.
Cloyd, is that you? Do you whistle? Are you here in the house?
You can whistle better than me. Show me how to do it.
Yeah, I can't whistle at all. Show me how it's done. Make that ball light up. Just touch it.
Might have to wait a while and try again.
You think?
Yeah. It started off so strong, but it comes, like, in waves. Kind of like going fishing.
Maybe we should go over to the back hallway and see what's up.
I mean, we can.
We ain't really got nothing better to do. What you got?
Joe started by the battlefield and caught what they thought.
Wrong.
I swallowed perfume.
Again?
Mm-hmm.
I don't smell it this time, but I don't see a light anywhere.
That chandelier is about the only
There has to be a light.
I don't see a switch anywhere.
It's not screaming out.
I can't.
I smell it now.
I can't open my mouth. I'm tasting it.
Yep, I am too. And right here, it almost smells like soap.
Kind of what it tastes like.
There isn't a light switch.
I didn't think so.
So, that's a game.
It is so potent.
Some of these lights on, I guess.
We're in process.
God, that smell is so strong.
Those are the two most haunted rooms on this side. This is what they call a suite.
Yeah, it's nice.
Yeah. They do weddings here. I also seen that one.
No, I thought about getting married.
Dang.
I want to get married in Gatlinburg. Yeah, I mean, what do you get for that $1,000?
dessert for 50, lunch and dessert for 50 people. The bride gets a room to change in, and you get a ceremony no more than 3 hours long.
We need flashlights.
I got some. And I'm going to tote.
Should we run and grab them?
Maybe.
Do the SLS and have my flashlight on.
Yeah, you can. Turn it on in the app. There's a little lightning bolt.
Oh.
Click it. There you go.
Okay, that's better. Mr. Cloyd, are you up here tonight? We heard you like to whistle. We'd love to hear that.
Power on.
Got these school balls if you haven't already seen them. Lock that ball up. Make that ball out of it. Just touch it. All you gotta do is touch it like this. Well, I gotta turn it on first. Touch it. Pretty cool, huh? I get really excited when the balls light up. So, if you could do that, that would be awesome. Is there anybody up here with us? Can you whistle for us?
What?
You didn't hear that come through on that?
It was something, but I don't know.
It sounded like a whistle.
That was me.
No, after you got done. It was like mocking you.
I hear it. That might be my mind. I hear things.
Power on.
I hear hearing things around here. The spirit box is on mostly. I think it's the bouncing of the.
Oh shit, Kayla, I just seen a mist. Like, really, I saw a mist float through there.
With their own arms?
Another orb just shot up. No, I'm seeing it on this camera.
Well, what good does it do when.
Another orb!
When you're not.
Wow. Another one.
What good does it do when you can't film it?
Well, Kayla, I don't. Another. Oh my god, they're everywhere. See that? You see them floating around everywhere?
Yeah, I also see dust in them.
They're orbs, Kayla. They're not dust. They're little balls of light.
I just caught one that's slowly falling.
Yeah, they're everywhere. It's not dust. I really don't think it is. It's going up. Dust don't go up,
does
it?
No, dust doesn't go up. Unless you're like straight up messing with something.
Are you getting anything on your camera?
I caught a orb. I don't know. I might have caught the mist you saw, but I don't know. I wasn't paying attention.
Well, I saw the mist,
but I'm
and then I saw
the
orb.
In the exact same area you are, so.
Alright, you should get it then. There's another one. Another one, just slowly. Come on, one of you guys can make that ball light up. These orbs are fucking awesome. That might be cooler than the ball lighting up, honestly. I don't think dust floats this way and up. And
no, I think dust just falls.
Yeah. You see, that one did a swirl and went up. Man, it's badass. Maybe I should try filming with my camera.
I just caught.
Here we go. Okay, how do I turn the light on for this? For the video.
Off or on?
On.
It's on, it looks like. There you go.
Oh, okay, awesome.
This is said to be like the most haunted time of the building. Y'all ain't doing nothing.
Throwing some orbs at us. We'll take it.
I'd like to talk to you.
Oh my god, that one was huge. It went right by my head.
I just caught a couple. They're like coming out of that back door back there.
Really?
I caught like two or three come out of that room.
Shall we?
There was one just coming from over there.
Yep.
Another one just came from that room back there.
Let's go back here and check that room. Hanging out back here?
Are you hiding?
Hiding from us? We just want to talk to you. What's making that perfume smell? Where's that smell coming from? Can you make my ball light up? Anybody in here make your ball light up? Let's see it then. Touch the ball. We got another big one there. Who's in here?
Conversation. Yeah. They're talking to each other. Oh, wow.
What?
My camera dies fast, but not that fast.
It's already dying.
Look, all the other bars are gone.
And it was fully charged.
Yeah, I charged it last night.
Wow.
Or the day before, I don't know, I haven't used
Take
it.
Take some of that energy and light my balls up.
Heard you whistle.
Can you whistle again for us? Who is making that perfume smell? It smells good, but
this furniture is anything but
dusty. I've even possibly caught a bunch of mist, too.
This furniture is anything but dusty, too.
I'm waiting to see a damn apparition, to tell you the truth. Because I feel like one's trying to manifest. this is the hallway where they see all the balls of light, ain't it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, there ain't no dust out here. I don't see anyways.
No, you can taste this furniture and
yeah,
no dust.
It's not
on.
Dusty.
I mean, there's not dust.
Dust don't float up and down.
Well, there's dust in that stuff, but there's no dust on it.
And what would be stirring it up?
I heard water running. I had to make sure it wasn't actually running. It was just the toilet.
These orbs are amazing to me, young.
I feel like I'm gonna puke.
You need to get out of here for a minute.
Maybe.
We can go back to the room for a minute.
Probably, it's strong.
Turn those lights up later. It's very strong, and I don't understand. It's right there in that one spot.